Miss me. You miss me. La 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 la. I'm not standing still though. Still miss me.
It's so hard to hit. Like I said, I am a little bit laggy, but
yeah. Excuses. Oh, you got me then. Doesn't do much damage to the shotgun.
No. Well, you do have like iron armor on. But...
yeah, I guess so. Me down like five health.
Oh yeah. Pathetic.
As I said, iron armor's good though. Well, looks like the witch is not going to come. No. They have all these fires burning, but they've burnt out now. Oh shit! You haven't got your magnum trained on me, have you? You have.
Well, I can't make bullets, so I'm not going to spend too much bullet time.
I come up a closer. Oh!
Dance, possum! Dance!
Woohoo! Woohoo!
I only have 5 bullets left.
Ow! That hurt!
Why are you running away? You were standing still.
Yeah, so you could hit me.
How much did that take you down?
40.
Wow. Couple of hits, those you'd be.
Woo! And
I won't shoot you. Okay. Just in case you want to pay me back.
That's fine.
And I can't afford to die.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Navezgane again. Me and Bunny have been doing some work on our tunnels. If you remember, we've changed a little bit of it, but this is what we're going to do. Have our little mine doors, you know, little doors into our mines and blow as such. You only glitch a little bit as you go through there. It's fine. Mm-hmm. So, you know, you can, you know, start in this mine and just dig away, you know, yep. To your heart's content. Yep. And then each door sort of, it looks quite nice with the doors, I think.
It does. I like it. I think it looks really cool.
Yep, put our little thing down. And then I thought halfway, well, just under halfway, more towards our base here, I bought this little house, and there's going to be one on the other side as well, just for our, like, you know, all our crates and things.
Yep.
So I'm going to put, like, flagstone around the outside and then some wood flooring and just, I don't know, we can put stuff down here. We can have, like, a campfire and stuff in that.
Yeah.
Stuff and things.
Yeah.
Then copy it on the other side. I think it looks pretty cool.
I think it looks awesome.
Yeah. I made some, we're making cobblestone at the moment for that. Some of the white block, adobe white block for the ceiling.
Yep.
It's just, like, up here. Oops. We even need to dig out the ceiling a little bit. Put some light in here. But yeah, so at least it's like a different sort of block from the ceiling. Oh my god, it's so dark down here. Why are you all dark? Maybe it's just from in there. But yeah. So that's what we've been doing, and that's what we are still doing.
Yeah.
I kind of ran out of pink stuff and things. We might need to... do we need to go and chop trees? We should go out dog day and chop trees tomorrow.
Okay.
Although it's not quite 1 o'clock yet, so...
whatever you think is best.
Yeah, I think that would be very good to go out on dog day and chop trees.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Jesus, get out of the way. Trying to work here, man. Yeah, the most annoying critter ever.
I am.
Where was I? Here, trying to get out this door. She was like right there trying to like look in or something. I don't know. Because I always say, you know, come and like have a look at this, and I'm talking away here, and then I turn around and like I can't get out the door because she's like she's right there. So.
Well, you said come and have a look at this. Yeah. I'm looking.
Yeah, I know. So we do need some. We need some light. I don't think I've got no light. No. No, I don't have light. Yeah. Anyway, we're going to get on with this and we'll come back probably when it's finished. Because we can work down here all night, right?
Yeah.
And then what should we do tomorrow?
I think we should go to the hospital in Diersville.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll do that.
That'll be cool.
We need you. Well, you need some sleeping pills, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because, like, Bunny's been having trouble sleeping, people. Not that she needs to put her, you know, her woes and things onto you, but...
No.
Yeah. I've been having to do some counselling with her, so, yeah. At the moment, she's not coping very well, are you?
I got a bit crazy.
I think so. Well, it's why I'm making her work down here for sort of therapy, you know. Digging's the best therapy for her, you know.
Yeah, and the best therapy is when you find a little bit of iron and stuff and you just go wild.
Oh, she goes, let me tell you people, she goes freaking wild. She's like, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm like, oh, please. Please stop that.
Yeah. It's the best sound ever, really. It is. It's the best sound ever.
It is.
A bit of iron. Woot.
Right. We haven't even been... There's been no zombies. I don't know what happened.
I don't know. There's just been nobody.
I mean, I can't hear them anyway, but apparently...
Well, I went out there before and there's like not even one walking around.
Oh. Yeah. So. I know. It's quite strange. I quite like the idea of like windows inside, or not windows inside, but you know, underground, so you can actually sort of still have them and look in and stuff.
Yeah.
You know, especially now in our tunnel. So these are all going to be mines. It's going to be our little house. Maybe one side can be like, you know, storage, and one side can be like, we can make a cup of tea, stuff like that. We'll put a couch down there, you know, relax.
So that we can nap down there when we're meant to be working.
That's right. Well, I'll nap and you can work. Anyway, so let us get on with it. Where did she go? She's gone already. Holy moly.
I went up here to look for people and there's not even anybody around.
Ah, that's not good. I'm going to kill some people.
What?
Ah, I'm outside.
It's bright.
I'm outside. Yeah, so we better get on with it and then we'll work through the night, come back. And then take you to the hospital.
Yep.
Where Bunny belongs. Ooh! Garden's grown.
Yeah.
Did you not pick it while you're out here?
Oh. I don't garden.
Oh.
Ugh.
What? You don't garden?
Just like real life.
I know. Yeah, landlord comes across and says, Shaz, I think you better, you know, get onto the garden. How about putting those flowers in that I said you should buy, you know, 6 weeks ago, whatever it was, before the winter came.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
You mind picking some of those weeds out of your garden? And she's like, yes, I'll do that. No, she's thinking on the inside.
I haven't done it.
You haven't done it?
No.
Oh, my God.
Playing with you on the computer.
Oh, I know. It takes up such a lot of time, doesn't it? But come on. Come here.
I'm looking for some people. I feel like killing, but there's nobody to kill, so. All right. Let's go back inside then.
Underground. All right. We'll come back to you when we have done a little bit more on here. Oh, mm-hmm. Oh God. Can't get down. Wait. Sigh. Bunny has just made me some iron helmet and some iron chest. Look at me now. Woohoo! Looking good. I need to take my iron helmet with me, though, because I like the light. What do we do with the scrap armor, Bunny?
Scrap it.
Just scrap it?
Yeah.
Well, it's so dark without my helmet on.
Oh my God, stop complaining.
Well, it is. It's like dark.
You're supposed to be a possum. You're supposed to be able to see in the dark.
I can't see shit. It's horrid.
Okay, so you got leg armors going in there.
Oh.
Okay.
Yay. Okay. Better than my other leg armor I was wearing. Bunny, it's nearly time to go outside. Do you want to come and show everyone what we have done down here. It's finito, which means finished, to the people that don't know. Yay! Looks good. So when I finish one room, this is going to be like our storage, you know, crafting type room as well.
Yep.
And...
ugh, bright.
And this is going to be like our, maybe, you know, relaxing room down here if, you know, we get tired of mining or something and come and have a snooze on the couch.
You need to sleep.
Yeah, make some leather couches and put them in there and...
yeah.
Maybe another little room off the end for our beds, just as a like an extra safety precaution thing.
Yeah.
And yeah, so they just like all just go into like, you know, your own little minds.
Yeah.
And yeah, it's pretty much all ready. Anybody out here?
It's still night time.
Only slightly.
Slightly night time.
Yeah. Oh, bike's still here. I haven't even checked.
Yep.
Huh. Good.
Ow. I just tripped over a cactus in the dark.
It's not that dark.
Yeah. It's dark.
No, it's not. Oh, hate running.
I'm running too, God's sake.
Oh, there's a monster. There's a zombie. Wait.
He'll be running.
That's alright. Just don't run me over.
I wonder if I could run you over.
Oh, she just popped up and died again. Must have died on the cactus. Don't you run me over. Ah! Possum in the headlight! Ah! Oh my god. Alright.
We're just gonna, ouch, drive around and cause havoc, are we?
Yep. We are. Where should we go?
Diersville.
Okay, let's go. You lead
Diersville
that way.
On dog day.
Yes! Let's do it.
I don't know where it is.
This way. Oh!
He's running up to you. Good luck, mate.
Yeah! Sucker. Dumb shit.
Although I didn't bring any petrol. I've got, like, over half, but...
yeah.
I don't think it's that far, is it?
Just run him over. No, it's not that far. Piggy! Ooh, oh, missed him. I don't know which way I'm going, though. I don't know which way it is. So
I don't know which way it is either. But this is kind of the way to the hub city, so... uh-huh. Do we really want to go this way?
Let's go to the hub city instead.
Oh, yeah, okay, on dog day.
Yeah. Well, just got to find out where Diersville is, and we'll come back to you in a second when we've found it. Yeah, I think I'm having issues again with darkness. Because it's 4 o'clock in the morning and I'm still dark, but...
it is still dark. It's raining, actually.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. That's why it's probably darker than normal.
I don't know if we've, this will be respawned yet.
Check it. Look behind, check. Oh, somebody coming up behind you. I think I should be able to get him.
Mm-hmm.
Need that.
Let's go have a look.
Hmm.
Yep, it's respawned. Woohoo! Woot woot!
Had it
respawned for like 15 days.
Yeah.
That's what it respawns on. So at least we know we're not alone. I've really got to turn the light on. At least we know we're not alone because, you know, people come and refill these things for us. Right?
Yeah.
Let's just take everything. Oh, lots of, and I'm full now. Let's go home.
Me too.
Yep. Ooh, claw hammer I can now make. Keep going then.
At 10 kilometers an hour.
Yep. Woohoo! I did a wheelie. And we're here.
Oh, I didn't realize it was this.
Should we leave our bikes just right here?
Yep.
On the outskirts. Is it going to wind down my battery if I leave the light on?
I don't know.
We can actually see them then. Alright.
Worst place ever.
That's a great place.
Dog.
Why is it always raining when we go for these adventures as well?
Because it's Navezgane. It must always rain. Doesn't it always rain in Arizona?
Something like that, isn't it?
Oh my god,
there's so much.
Are we going to like loot the house or are we just going to go to the hospital?
What do you want to do? I don't care.
We'd go to the hospital first, I guess.
Guess so,
eh? Houses just take so long.
And then we should probably ride the bikes. Doggy dog.
Ah!
Oh, he got me.
Oh, did he? Oh, I thought you were shooting him. Why aren't you using a gun?
Because. I'm bleeding.
Okay, well, that alerted the whole neighborhood, so.
Yep. I want to see if I can get him with my crossbow.
But you couldn't.
Oh. He's quite hard to get with crossbows. And by the time you actually reload them again.
Yeah.
Alright. Onwards to the hospital. Just run
over. That's where the good stuff is, really, isn't it?
Just run over everybody else. I don't know where it is, but you know.
No, I don't either.
Oh, just ride past everybody else.
Yep.
Oh,
dog got me on the bike. Apparently they can hit you on the bike.
No, really?
Yep.
No.
Yep.
There's a doggy chasing me.
Yeah.
Here's a hospital.
A dog. Oh, awesome.
Nice. Haha, sucker. I don't kind of want to waste my bullets.
No.
But then they hit me. You know.
Yeah. Maybe if you see a puppy, get him with your gun and use the rest.
Yep. This is down.
Alright.
You look like you're still on the motorbike.
No, I'm down if there's a dog standing here.
Big old glitchy. cut him. I'll just get rid of some of these people that are here.
Another one, see him?
Nope. Oh, yeah, there. Five, two, let's go.
Oops, I missed him. Oops, missed her all together.
Mm-hmm. I got her. Can't see anybody else coming. I've got stuff to block it with. Sounds like somebody in here though, could possibly.
Possibly.
Wow.
No, they're I think they're outside trying to get in, but.
Yeah. That's all right. Oops. Glitchy, AK-47. Anything out here? No? Fountain. Don't fall in there, you'll never get back out. Swap ya.
Oh, there's a man out there.
Yeah. Oh, we need some pictures too.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I think someone's breaking in.
Yeah. Let me take the pictures.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's quite a nice little courtyard thing out there too.
Hmm.
A bit overgrown, but you know.
So is my house garden.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we. Yeah. Mm.
Ooh, good mining helmet. Scrap that. Well, 315. It's all right.
Yep. Oh, shoot. That gave me a fright. I actually jumped out of my seat. Happily picking up paintings and things.
Okay.
Oh, man. Don't care. Oh, more TVs. How many TVs do you need? All of them. There he is. He's out. Watch out. He did. Ugh. Oh, another one.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is over there. Let's see if we can shoot him from here. Got him.
Awesome.
Oh, more. Let's go upstairs.
Okay, we'll go upstairs.
Oh, wait. Untouched beverage cooler. I can hear them.
Yep. Getting it.
They might be upstairs or just out here somewhere.
Hmm.
Oh, well.
God. Oh, I think they're breaking. They are kind of outside, but they're not that far away from getting in.
Okay. Just block the stairs up for safety reasons.
Yeah, it's probably a good idea.
Oops. There we are. They're probably coming down the other stairs, but you know. They may not. So many TVs! No, really. Corn. Oops, I looked in the sink. Nice. Paintings. This is.
Yep. So we can go upstairs now.
Hang on.
Did all this.
I haven't been down this side.
I thought you said you've been down there.
No.
The doors are broken.
No. A little bit further down there is.
Oh.
It's so big.
Yeah.
Can't.
I get confused about where I've been.
Brown puffer coat. Oops. Eat. I'm gonna eat the blood. Take the brown puffer coat that's purple. If you hear me sucking my breath, it's because I found another TV.
Okay.
Did you go upstairs?
Yep.
There's a... That's fine. I'm just enjoying hunting for the TVs. Was that you smashing glass?
Nope. I think so. I told you something was smashing its way in. It's probably in.
Probably. Yeah.
Nah.
That's fine.
We got iron armor now.
Uh-huh.
I'm not scared. Well, a little bit scared. Not too bad.
Just a little. Wow, how many TVs have I got now? I got 31 TVs!
Really? What are we going to do with them? All over the wall?
Yeah.
Oh god, I've got no room. I don't think I need 30 jars.
I don't think so.
We're probably getting locked in here with the freaking dogs.
And probably.
Ooh, desk pistol.
Desk pistol? No. Ooh. It's a cool toilet. I mean, even the toilet's got a TV.
Oh, there's a TV in here.
I've missed a TV.
Oh, I'm freezing cold. Oh, uh-oh. I've got no clothes.
No! It's because
it used to be hot.
Yeah, the iron armor makes you cold.
Oh. Oh dear. Although there was some. No, no, wait, wait. There were some clothes in here. In this desk, wasn't there? Yeah. I'm wearing clothes. It just.
Yeah.
I've I got must a... need pants.
Okay.
I got on.
I've got a brown puffer coat that's 523 if you want it.
Why not?
I'll put it in here for you.
Yeah, it's cool.
See? I give Bunny the clothes off my back. Well, clothes out of my pocket, whatever. Whoops. Dog's coming in. I opened it up.
Well be.
Where is it? There it is. I'll get it. Oh, I think I'll get it.
Got awesome.
It. There we go.
Man, he waited all that time for us to come out, and then he didn't get to chomp on your bum.
Mwahaha.
He's a nursey from the hospital.
Where is she? Let me
get her. Oh, I missed her. That might have been a bad mistake. Now there's a dog coming at me.
Got her.
Hi.
I got her.
She had a glass jar.
Of course she did.
Okay, that called like everybody in the whole wide world.
Did it?
I'm running towards you.
Oh dear.
Share the pain. Share the pain.
Where?
They were coming.
Everybody in the place, right?
Everybody.
Sure. Oh well, shall we? Oh, there's a bag.
Walking to the bag.
A shotgun receiver, that's nice. Yeah, I'll leave it in there for you. Hang on, I'm just gonna... Oh no, I don't need to drink. Here! Shotgun receiver in there, that's a good one. Let me get this guy. I'll get them. Oh, he's like a drama.
I don't really have any space.
Does this like drama thing.
Oh, glass jars are going.
Oh, I hear breathing like a dog. Maybe it's just this guy. Heavy breathing because he sees the possum.
As they do.
Uh-huh, they all do. Every time they see me.
Scrap. I guess we could go and have a look in some houses or something.
Yeah.
Shed. As well spend the whole day here.
Yep.
Not that I've got any space for anything, but never mind.
We could found our bikes again and put some away, you know.
I'm gonna get rid of the torches.
Yeah. I got a treasure map.
Things that are like, ooh, cool, that are easy to make. Torches are easy to make.
I just have to read the map and then pick up my door. Bunny, where are you? This is the end of the episode. Where are you? Are you still in that white house?
Yeah, the house on the corner. Yeah, I can see you. I can see a bright shining light.
Yeah, it's not.
You didn't go inside the house, did you? I'm here.
No.
I'm behind you.
I don't recognise you with the helmet on.
Well, I can't see your face because you're always looking down.
Is that better? I'll look up to the sky.
Yeah.
That's good. Okay, so that's it, and we'll probably be back here for the next episode. What do you reckon? We'll run around the houses and see what we find, and then we'll get back to you in the next episode.
Yeah.
That sounds like a good idea.
That'll be good.
With any, like, stuff that we find, or people that kill us, or things.
When we kill each other when we can't remember where our mini bikes are stashed.
That's right. Can you remember where they are?
No. I think they're somewhere around the hospital, somewhere. I packed it. It's on the road, so, you know, we should be able to find it. Right.
We may or may not be back in the next episode, depending on how... badly, Bunny, you can't find the bikes. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. We'll see you again.
Bye.
Bye. You people.
And a few dogs.
He's not dying. Die.
I had the click of death.
The click of death, did you? Mm-hmm. Maybe we're just trying to get back to our bikes.
Really?
There's another guy.
I can't get the E on that guy.
Sit down, buddy. Uh-oh. Got a scrap. Got a scrap from him, but not looking for people.
Yay.
There they are. You got him. You got him sorted. He's fine. Oh my god, somebody left their bike running!
What? That's been you.
Can you see it's still running?
No.
Oh, it's running. Still running for me.
That's not for me. Alright.
All right, we're going to go back home.
Because I've only got 32% gas. I need more gas.
Oh my god, what have I got? Hold on. Uh-oh. I can't find the E on the bike. I can't get on.
Do you want to get on mine?
I know, can you get on it? Yeah. Must be just glitchy for me.
No, oh, actually, no, I can't get on it either. You know, might have to take it apart.
I can't get an E to even.
Oh. Well, I haven't got any room for it, though. Oh, I got no gas. Hang on. I didn't refuel it up.
Oh, right.
No, I can't get on it. It's when there's gas in it, I can't get on it.
That's weird. See if I can get on it. No, it must be glitchy.
I'll just pick it up and walk home, eh?
Yeah, yep.